My name is Paige Boller, and this is my story. So what I'm doing now is opening a new chapter in Red Hook, Brooklyn. You know, I wake up in Manhattan, and it's the hustle and bustle of the city. I drive over the bridge. I feel quite inspired, feel like I'm almost on vacation. It's kind of bizarre, and it's only a 30-minute drive. I'm currently working on a series of paintings that are on linen. It is something that's a little different than what I'm used to because I do use a lot of color, but this is a lack of color. There's a constant juxtaposition of past, present, and future woven throughout my paintings. My inner self and my life experiences and my difficulty to express myself verbally is put on canvas and allows me to free emotions that I don't always have the words to accurately express my feelings. Exposing myself and becoming vulnerable on canvas was extremely difficult for me to finally get to that point and show my work. I feel like it's exposing this nakedness and opening myself up for critique and criticism, which it's not something I look forward to.